Have you two noticed any strange fallen nearby? I swear I've caught sight of four-armed creatures that were, well, glowing.
We've all been through a lot, Degrim. Staying in your church tower for this long might have taken a toll.
Good news, Devrim. It's not just you. There is something different about these Fallen.
Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better.
Something in their ether. Traces of Cabal technology.
Ether only provides sustenance for the Fallen. If they're augmenting it for some other purpose...
I've gotten pretty good at isolating Cabal signatures. Let me see if there's something around here I can trace. Energy barriers are throttling our communications. Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it fast.
Say again? You're breaking up a bit.
Fallen made some kind of electromagnetic cage to hide what they're doing. No wonder we couldn't find the source.
Stefan, do you still have their signal?
No luck, Mom. We might have lost them down there.
Hey, Ikora.
Good to hear your voice again. What did you find?
I'm not sure. Some kind of machine. It's enhancing their ether somehow.
Ah, the direct approach. Well, if it means they can't make any more of that stuff, I'm all for it.
But the Fallen are resourceful. This isn't over. I must go and meditate on how to end this crisis.
Always thinking about the big picture, that one. Head back to the church, you two. Let's figure out our next move. The last time someone did this much good on the continent, it was a... I was a bit worried when we lost contact. You wouldn't leave me alone out here, eh? Now, thanks to you, the Fallen won't be making any new enhanced ether, but it's not quite time for tea. They've brewed.
Okay, think outside the box. If I were several containers of artificially enhanced ether, where would I be?
Keep it simple. The Fallen are desperate. They're trying to hide something. How did they do it last time?
Well, they used a set of barriers to keep us out. I'm detecting one nearby. Let's go. That is a big barrier. No wonder I could detect it so far away.
The bigger the barrier, the bigger the cache. How are you going to get it down?
Don't overthink it. Go punch some Fallen, see if they've got the key code.
Huh, no key codes. I think this explosive will work just as well. There's a fallen teleporter here. I think I can brute force my way past their security, but not quickly.
No choice. You're gonna have to kick down the door, little guy.
Don't call me little. There's nothing left in these cores. All the ether's been drained out of them. But there's another cache close by.
On your guard. The Red Legion must have heard all the commotion. I've seen harvesters flying about the area.
Bet they want some payback for the Fallen stealing their stuff. I can relate.
This must be the place, but there's no Fallen. And the ether must be cloaked.
Then let's get the neighbors to uncloak it. Why don't you send up a couple of flares and see how some Red Legion shock troops shake things up?
hard to tell with all the cloaking, but I think we got it all.
Seems likely. I just caught a glimpse of a servitor headed for the mines. Never seen one like it.
Ten Glimmer says that's the one making all the modified ether. Don't miss this chance, you two.
Okay, just let us enjoy this one for a minute.
Kryptarchs dig and dig, and one day the dark. What can I do for you, Titan? The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt.
Here's what I got.
Circumstances change, but the data remains. Always.